great to have you with us.
It's good to be here. Excited.
Tell me how all this came about. It's all come out very quickly.
kind of came up last week. Posh got a hold of me and wanted to bring me in for a little bit of a push here, a playoff run, and the rest is history.
And how much have you got to know the guys so far?
Just a little bit. Yesterday after practice, I met them, and I've kind of been sleeping since.
Don't blame you. You only had a few hours sleep coming across the pond. Now, back playing in the Elite League, you're no stranger to it. What do you think of it at the moment?
It's a great league. You know, I'm excited to be back here, and I'm excited for the next couple of months and see what it brings.
Well, I'm saying on behalf of everybody here, we're really delighted to have you with us. We're going to really welcome you in, and when we see you on the ice, the cheer will be even louder. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Derek ROEHL. We're working on the nickname. Now, one of the nicknames we've said, Dapper, because have you seen this? Can we get a full shot on the camera? He's a smart guy. Can you see that? The waistcoat, the shirt, the tie, the jacket, everything, and the hat, everything goes together. So we'll see a lot more of Derek over the next few months, I'm sure. Once again, give it up, please, Manchester Storm for Derek ROEHL.